Why isn't it showing up? There we go. Thanks for watching, Xian. Wanna watch me be bad at Hades? Oh! Sorry! You just got banned. Why did it ban you? I'm sorry about that. Crush the soul. Wait. Can I change that? You weren't even spamming caps, were you? That good. Could be better.
I got you pretty good.
Let's see how well I do this time. Let's see how far I can get.
Ready.
Yesterday I was so sloppy.
Be that you squared against one known as Theseus, now champion there in Elysium. He was a handful even when he lived. So much so that my honored brother Zeus, he took to calling him my son. Can you believe the nerve?
I have to make sure I'm hydrated. Microphone is actually blocking my screen.
May I help you? Delicious.
Give me that. Give me that. I feel like I have to play. Well, I mean, like, I don't feel like I have to play, but I want to play so that I know the lore of the game, since everybody posts about it and stuff. Key, key, key. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh. See, I keep making small mistakes like that. When I shouldn't be. If I didn't make those small mistakes, I wouldn't be losing life all the time. Wait a second, let me just message somebody. Oh. Sometimes typing out the whole address really grinds my gears. There we go. Okay, let's go. Yesterday I was feeling kind of sick, and I was really worried because I was scheduled to get my vaccine today. Oh! And I didn't want to... I mean, like, if you're feeling sick, they're not going to let you get the vaccine. So I was like, I don't want to feel sick. Oh.
That's
I should have been using my cast. I keep getting so much darkness. I don't need darkness. I got my vaccine today. It's not so bad. Oh.
See to it that you'll be escorted up to Olympus and your quest shall be complete.
So I got my vaccine today. Not that bad. My arm is sore as heck though.
Let's go, Doomstone.
Yourself a gift from old Poseidon there. He's quite the catch, but...
Ooh. This is good, though. Ooh, what was that? It's not popping up in my chat. Oh, sir. I'm trying to get rid of this big guy over here. Hi Mars! Thanks for stopping by. Do I want this? Nah. Save it up.
I
Yeah, give me that money. Oh, shoot, that's a lot. Hi, Mars. Oh. I feel like I missed something. Oh, you hosted me. Thanks, Mars. I was like, what happened? No, more money.
What is it now?
Do not presume that you escape my notice, boy.
Just leave me alone, Dad.
Damn it. Nearly made it.
Oh, what?
Oh, that hurt, damn it.
It seems I need to look for better help.
Well, that's better.
What did I step on? How did I die? Like, right here. And that was kind of annoying. Do I want chaos? Pomegranate? Let's go.
You have traveled recently beyond my senses, son of Hades. I persist here only in the fathomless depths.
Phew. Oh, I guess this is the best one.
Should be worth it soon enough.
Oh. Shitty deals.
Just tighten it up a bit.
Aphrodite. Not much one to talk.
What's it gonna be?
Oh.
I'm back.
Red blood. You're no god. You're nothing but a piece of trash. Born into all of this. And you don't even want it.
You seem to have me all figured out. And here I thought we were still getting to know each other.
Well, you wanna know what I want? Here, I'll show you.
Ma'am, no.
Got you.
I Ate that.
Now you've done it.
Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. Why did it have to be Electo? Why couldn't it have been Meg?
By Skelly's lucky tooth.
It's only a second time I fought her.
See you later.
Ma'am.
More darkness.
I just wasted all my death defiances. What was the point?
It seems the Fury failed to do her job.
Which to choose? Might help.
I guess.
So much for Tartarus.
Man, I can't believe I used up all my death defiances already. I just started.
Be there soon, Bone Hydra. My Electo boot from chaos is transformed.
Electo didn't have to be such a bitch. Seeing too sloppy, sloppy. What did I get? Oh, stronger cast. Let's go here.
Off we go.
I'm not really sure if like it's better to go for like. Oh.
Yes.
Give me that. Perfect. More boons. Life. Boons. Let's go for boons. Oh.
Oh, good. This has to be the chamber renovation I put in.
Did I give one to Zeus already? Not yet.
Lord Zeus, uncle, please accept this offering and all my gratitude.
Thanks, Dad. Oh, I mean, Uncle.
Goodness, nephew, that's an offering indeed. I'm thankful for your piety to me. And as a show of...
Does he give better
my
stuff?
Thanks, Lord Uncle
Ooh.
Zeus.
Give me that.
From Olympus, I accept this message.
I guess I should get that one. Yummy! Really? There's gotta be an easier way to do this.
Godling. The air is beautiful and brisk, the gardens lush, the feasting plentiful. Why, it must be the opposite of everything to which you are accustomed.
Why, thank you. Cute. I feel like that makes more sense. But do I want to get rid of anything? Not really. Yeah. Oh.
Centaur strength.
Let's hope I don't die to Bone Hydra. What do you look like this time?
And no one gets hurt.
What I would like to know. Barely is quite true.
Off to taint Elysium again?
That's a little harsh, don't you think? Yeah, give me life. I don't know if I'm gonna get far with this one.
Pleasant temperature.
I'm mocking it.
Power.
No, you butterfly.
God's me strength. Powered up.
Let's go.
Sure, why not?
You dare?
Yeah, I dare.
From the exalted.
Mine.
Give me that. I still need a call to aid. Oh. I was kind of late for chaos stuff.
Something's amiss.
What?
Death approaches.
Ooh!
You thought you could just get away from me, did you?
This is the first time I'm running into Thanatos. It's my first time.
Thanatos. I figured it was only a matter of time before Father sent you after me to do his dirty work.
Oh.
Zagreus, is that really why you think I'm here? Let's see how many of these exalted champions you can send back to their dooms, unless you'd rather I would send you back to yours.
I know, like, what? Hey! You're stealing my kills, bitch! This guy is stealing my kills. Can you believe it? Excuse me, sir?
Chamber secured.
Stealing my shit?
You know, cuz my pop. I'm out.
Don't come in here and steal my stuff. What the heck?
You left without so much as telling me goodbye. I suppose you knew I'd catch up with you sooner or later. Is that it? No escaping death and all.
I left when it was necessary, then. I thought of you and hoped you'd understand. I have to do this.
That's more motivation than I've ever heard from you. Well, if you won't say it, I'll say it. Goodbye, Zagreus.
Sad. still. He'll steal my shit. Let's go with Poseidon.
You and me, butterfly ball.
Am I supposed to have three of these? Hell.
Butterflies better stay away from me.
They're not helpful.
Poseidon's strength. Not finished yet. Come and get it.
Yeah, I did. I actually used up the tooth earlier when I was fighting Electo. Oh, bro! One measly HP. I did give Skelly a gift. So I already had his tooth, but I used it up when I had to fight Electo.
Something I can use.
Heal me. I have so much money anyway. Let's just buy everything.
Pleasure doing business.
The thing to know about this family, dearest, is that each of us, we have our little quirks.
Oh, what do we have here, little Hades? Seems to me that you have company.
Oh, feel free to stay, Poseidon. I was just explaining what an idiot you are, though you're able to articulate this best. Anyway, dearest, what was I on about?
Oh. Cool.
Thanks, you two. I'll take it.
You don't want to talk to me, sir? After I bought all your wares? Oh.
Glad I put in the order for a fountain chamber in this area. Modified.
I'm pretty lucky with these.
Within the delicately human constructions of Elysium exist places of peace so utterly serene.
Is this really as good as it gets for mortal kind?
Key. Excuse me, sir. I'm trying to kill this crystal ball. Oh, bruh. That in for what? No.
God's grant me strength.
This is not gonna be good. To fight the both of them. I hate these two.
Asterius, Theseus.
So, the fiend returns to challenge us again, Asterius. Or rather, to
besmirch
one. Yeah, yeah.
You're just complaining that you lost, even though I was outnumbered.
Silence, you monster. I'll hear no more such wicked lies, half-truths, or quarter-truths. You, however, soon shall hear my blessed spear. Specifically, the sound it makes whilst sliding into your exposed midsection.
Okay.
Defend yourself. I swear I'll get you yet.
Oh, you little shit. You dick. Oof.
You were a fool to stand against our might.
There are literally two of you, you dick. You wouldn't be so good if it wasn't for your freaking bullfriend.
Oh, I want a rematch now.
Huh? Hey, did you see?
Indeed.
Disgraceful.
I have to say, lad, authorizing transfer of the fated list from the old archives straight into. Oh, that? Just another job from the house contractor near as I'm concerned, sir. Not like anything. Well, that's the spirit.
I hate Theseus.
I wouldn't mind their help, I guess.
Here you go, boy. Triple order, just the way you like it.
If I don't don't pet your other heads. Don't bite my arm off. Deal?
Oh, please.
Don't be jealous, Dad.
I understand that you created quite a stir within Elysium. An all-out brawl within Eternal Paradise.
You literally have a Colosseum there.
It's just a bunch of shades bored out of their former skulls, itching for a chance to feel alive again.
What would you know of it? The greatest mortals have their every need fulfilled within that place.
You'll find out soon enough. Too pricey for me.
I need a diamond to get a fishing rod? I don't want to spend gems on cosmetic stuff.
It's awfully quiet here, you know, when you're out and about. Makes me a bit self-conscious, truth be told. Seeing as ostensibly I'm the musician of this court.
Look, if you decide to start strumming on that lyre again, I'm sure nobody here is going to mind. Though you take care, okay?
We're all dead.
If you insist.
Nix isn't around.
Nobody's around. Who's even here?
What's in stock?
Oh, I guess technically I could get a diamond from here. Yeah.
Prophecy fulfilled.
Oh, wait.
Good to have friends in low places.
Oh, I already got these. Okay.
The mirror of night. Nix's power.
Let's unlock the bear claws.
Don't suppose I can talk you into fighting?
Not a chance, boyo. I'm paid to take it, not to dish it out. Now give it to me.
Okay.
Let's go!
This one. Twin Fists of Malphon. Our strength combined surely cannot be stopped.
Whoa, those are some paws.
To join me out there?
This makes more
Stick
sense.
To me, boyo, come on! You call that a hit? Nice!
Okay.
And we're back.
I needed more keys to unlock more of the mirror.
Doubtless you have seen that we upon Olympus also lend our favor to the mighty Theseus, who bars your passage from Elysium. Now don't you take it personally there, because our blessings go to all who deserve them. Although we try to save the best for you.
Theseus is a piece of shit. Why are you helping him? Just because he's... What? What was he? Was he good before when he was alive? Oof. I still have to figure out, like, what's the strategy for that? Like, how do you fight Theseus and Asterius at the same time?
Gemstones.
Oh, yeah.
Back to dust. Over there.
Chaos. Do I want chaos? I always want chaos.
I can take it.
Ugh. My arm is so sore. Worth it, of course. But still. Still sore as hell.
It's yours to shape as you see fit, regardless of the fate's design. Together we may twist that path a bit, if you would like.
I don't even have cast yet. Slam you into that wall, sir. Oh, stretch. It's so hard to stretch. I got my... Oh, I've been saying this since earlier, but I got my COVID vaccine today. My first shot. Right here. You can see it. Right there. And they've been telling me, oh, you have to move your arm. You gotta move your arm. You gotta exercise it. Blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, sure, it sounds easy. And then, like, 3 hours after I got the shot, it's like, oh my god, this actually really hurts. Hi, Chris. I know, I'm glad I got my shot. Hopefully, I got the Moderna shot. I've heard a lot of people say that the side effects the next day are pretty bad. So hopefully it's not that bad for me. My brother had his Pfizer shot like a month ago because he works in the hospital. And he was totally fine. I didn't even know he got the shot. I just found out after the fact. So hopefully it'll be like that where I'm totally fine. Thank you. And yes, I got a new microphone. So sound should be better. And I did get a pop filter, so when I yell, it's not going to explode the microphone or anything like that. So, should be good. We're getting somewhere.
Perfect timing.
Hello. Oh, I can give you one. Because I rarely see you.
Hey, sir. Thought this might ease your burden for a while.
Now hold a moment, Highness. I cannot accept something like this. Not without giving back a little something in return, that is.
You know how like when you have a bruise and you can't stop touching it because it's like, it kind of hurts and then you just keep touching it? Yeah, I've been doing that all day. Like, sore. It's still sore, like,
Thanks for that, sir.
Now you be careful.
I think I might have gotten lucky.
What do I want? How much does he heal? Do I want money or do I want healing?
Most excellent.
Oh, perfect.
A pleasure. Hit the spot.
Good luck out there.
Well, I wouldn't know about that part. Oh, oh, oh.
Bring it.
Give me that. No, I don't think I'm using any EQ on it. And if I was, it's totally just set to default. Ooh. I haven't used this one yet.
Farafa grows stronger.
What I want. Should I buy something or get more life? Let's buy something.
Charon's shop.
I know. What's up? Go with you.
I'll pay for that.
I bet that Charon has to be the life of every feast you have down there with such a personality. Am I not right about that, man?
Yeah, I still need, like, attack... attack boons. Let's go. Just bully you into a corner.
What shall we do here once you finally arrive? Perhaps we could go out and meet some mortals. I know all too many maidens and or noble gentlemen who'd absolutely love to get to know you.
Ooh. I guess I could just go with the call. I'm thinking between Aphrodite's Aid and Crush Shot. What do you guys think? I kind of want to do Aphrodite's Aid. Because you never really get a lot of call boons. Okay, no, I'm just going to go for it.
I feel fabulous.
Because you are fabulous, baby.
Has a new effect.
Oh. I totally forgot I had a boon. No, let's skip it. I like having life. Oh.
Blood and darkness.
Halt.
Daddy, no!
I'm trapped.
Oh.
Oh. use that back home.
I still need like 20 to unlock the mirror. Everything. Just give me what you got. No. Hey, Billy. Thanks for dropping in.
Must have slept.
I guess I'm just gonna get this.
Here's the fee.
Am I gonna be able to Pete? Oh god, I wonder who this is gonna be too. Oh, you wanna talk to me because I hate you?
I bet Electo's next.
No! Okay.
Not quite.
I have to level with you, Zagreus. For all we've been through, never once have I wanted you to meet my sisters.
Because your sisters are psychotic.
We had a lovely time getting to know each other. We laughed, we cried. My only regret was that you couldn't be there yourself.
You don't know what you're saying. There's a reason that they're not permitted in the house. Oh, come on. One of us is going back there now.
Let's go, Meg!
Did it.
Well, I actually met... I met Tisiphone first. Well, no, I had Meg, and then I met Tisiphone. Who's the one that just keeps saying murder. And then I met Electo.
The Erinyes, known also as the Furies. They are the trusted sentinels of Lord Hades. Charged with torturing the worst of Mortalk.
They'll just have to try harder next time.
Gimme life. Yeah, boy. I have a harder time with Tisiphone. I've only fought her once. She moves so fast. And then her stage gets smaller and smaller, too.
The Bone Hydra awaits.
Yes, it does. Let's hope I don't lose any of my death defiances there. Come on.
Phew.
Oh, what's good there, cuz? Though, who am I kidding? We can cut the small talk. I don't mind. I interrupt my brothers and sisters all the time.
I don't even have a special yet. That's better. Pomegranate. Aphrodite is mostly crit, right? Oh! Rude. Get in the magma!
You seem particularly light on your feet there, Zacharias. I'd figure Hermes himself was speeding you along, except I've not seen him about in... been a while, really.
I don't get Artemis that often. I usually get, like, Poseidon and Zeus a lot. Go with... I don't have a special yet, do I?
My senses sharpen.
Okay. Then let's go with the pomegranate.
Moving on. Who's next? The power of the gods.
What do I got? Cast. I don't even have cast yet. Let's go with special. Special. I know, Billy. I have to think about emotes. Oh! Let's go with a hangover. It's very pretty, and all the people are pretty.
Hit me if you can, witches.
Oh, mother! Where am I? How? Damn! I did not appreciate that.
Face, I got to tell you, I cannot believe that little Artemis is hanging out with you. She doesn't hang with anybody, man. But I digress. Take this.
Give me something good. Finally out of cast.
Let's liven things up.
Oh. Just shadow? Just darkness? Shadow, darkness. What's Ikaruga? What's that? I'm dying, bruh! Oh no, not you. Bitch! So how's your guys' days going? I hope you guys are having a good day. Unlike Zagreus, who's at eight HP right now. Oh my god, I hate that. I'm so bad at that. Do I want a pomegranate or do I want to get life? Heal me, Sisyphus. Although, how does that work? Oh. What? Oh.
Singing. Here?
Come on in.
Okay.
I've never been here before.
You must be the Hades kid. How's it going then, your royal majesty? Nice to meet you. I'm Eurydice. What brings a big, important guy like you up to a place like this?
Hi there. No need for formalities. I'm Zagreus.
This is my first time here.
Official business. Past the menacing bone hydra. Don't mean to be rude, though I'm in a bit of a rush.
I hope your lunch is going well, Chris.
I'll let you
Thanks for popping in, even though you're on your lunch break.
Which is? Nobody leaves here empty-handed. You got that? So take your pick. My treat.
Wow. Feed me, ma'am. Oh. Up to 2 random boons of yours are upgraded to the next rarity. Up to 4 random boons of yours gain +1 level. Which one's better? I feel like... either Ambrosia Delight or Palm Porridge. Is it better to get a higher level or to get a higher rarity? Oh yeah, I do that too. I don't know how many times I watched Billy stream, who's It Burns, by the way, like at 7 o'clock in the morning. And my other friend, Aid Magnaye. I wake up at like 7 o'clock and the first thing I check is to see if anybody's streaming, since it's really hard to watch people stream in Hawaii, in the Philippines. So, I try. I don't skip ads either. I'll watch your ads. Wait, so should I get Ambrosia Delight or Palm Porridge? I actually don't know which one's better. feel like palm porridge might be better since I have all four boons. I mean, I have for everything. Let's go with palm porridge.
I knew it.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, that's good.
Nice. It worked out. Ooh. Her place is nice. Oh. Gotta. Oh, my arm. Oh yeah, the nurse told me too that I have to drink lots of water to make sure my arm doesn't get too sore.
See you again.
Bye.
But I feel like, you know, drinking a lot of waters isn't gonna change the fact that I got a needle stuck in my arm. Should I heal? Or... I can heal.
Mm-hmm.
And then level something up.
Hmm, got stronger there.
Okay, let's go. It hurts a lot. It hurts a lot.
Another new look for you, I see, Bone Hydra.
I mean, it's manageable. It's not like I can't do anything. Oh, shouldn't have used it there. I got too excited. It's always gonna come back.
It's dark, all right.
Totally shouldn't have used that God's call right there. I've never used it before. So it's kind of like, oh, let's use it. Bad call.
Just as we were finishing cleaning up Elysium.
Yeah.
Bye, Asphodel.
This run's going pretty well. I hope I don't jinx it. I've only been to Styx once.
That's what the outside world is like.
I know, I like Hangover. I love my dots. Give me more dots. More dots. More dots. If you get that reference, you've been on the internet too long. No damage is better. More life. Oh no, mistakes. Mistakes were made. Okay, okay, don't touch them. To run away. Okay, so I'm just gonna supposed to keep running away from them. Why do I keep touching it?
She'll keep me going.
I just lost all the life I was supposed to get in that run. Fight less.
Choice to make.
Oh, you guys are really making me move this vaccine arm, aren't you? Feels good though. Thanks for stopping by, Chris. I hope you have a good rest of the day. Whew. Okay. Thanks for making me stretch out my arm. Should I do Aphrodite or Dionysus? I feel like...
Oh, we are going to have a feast tonight.
Ooh. I feel like strong drink might be super helpful. But this is gonna be really helpful to get past Theseus and Asterius.
Oh look, turns out it's time for target practice once again.
Oh, why? I'm sorry.
No hard feelings, Lady Artemis.
I could keep hunting you until you're dead, but there's too little meat on you to make it worth my while.
What's that supposed to mean, Artemis? Oh, my goodness. Pressure point. Near it is marked. Chance to be critical or arrow damage. I haven't seen so many, like, there's so many boons I haven't seen at all, so I don't know how well they work. I think this is like my 13th run. I think. Why so Asterius? Asterius is fine. Theseus is the guy that really grinds my gears. He's so annoying. Let's do this one. Let's go here. High risk, high reward. No!
Deadly butterflies.
Get back here. I guess that worked out. Money? Money's not useful.
That was regenerating.
Oh. Mistakes were made. Sir.
Father won't miss a couple coins. Exactly what I need.
Ooh. Give me that. I feel like I'm gonna get kind of far in this run. Hammer or life? Hammer or life? High risk, high reward.
You do.
Oh,
that hurt. It's just the edge I need.
I have stuff that does critical, right? I kind of want to try this one because I haven't seen this one before.
Tuned up.
Oh. Okay, okay. Life? No. Then what's the point? Yeah, free life. Yes.
That's good.
Lucky. More life or pomegranate? I feel like pomegranate might be better at this point, but no. Yeah! Let me shoot you from afar. Oh, shit.
Better blessing.
Do you want to
beat star?
Yes, let's get one more Death Defiance back.
Here then.
And since I have no money, we get a free pomegranate.
The power of the gods.
This is like a really good run, not gonna lie. Okay, okay, okay. I've only beaten them once. Let's go. Let's see how this goes.
Rematch.
We're well equipped to deal with you, short one. Though I know better than to disregard your might.
Speak for yourself, Asterius. I, for one, know only pure contempt for this foul demon and his underhanded fighting style. A style we shall easily dismantle now.
Oh, bitch. Oh, bro. Yeah, there's two of them. Oh, you little shit. Oh my god, Asterius!
Be gone, I say.
I did hit you! Impervious. Goddess Athena, I need your aid now. I guess they're testing me. Bro. No, I think I need, like, what was that? I need Athena. That's rough. That's rough.
Your Highness, your enemy is not the wretched dead, and not your father, lad. It is the underworld itself. It has been fashioned to prevent escape.
The underworld is... Hope Orpheus is okay.
Excuse me, is there something I can do for you, Prince?
That's rough.
It's nothing. I just thought I'd say that was well.
There's no returning to the way things used to be, Zag. Now, can I offer you some words of advice? Get over yourself.
Not as comfy as it looks. A drink sometimes sounds wonderful, dude.
I mean, it's no big deal.
Dusa?
Chill, ma'am. I know, it's so stressful. Like, how am I supposed to break the block? How do I break the block? And then how do I fight him from behind when Asterius is there? And then how do I even get anywhere when he's summoning all this shit all the time?
That's a lot of gemstones.
It's rude. Definitely rude. Oh. What you have to say? Oh, they're gone. I thought I was gonna get past it that time too. That kind of makes me feel bad. Yeah, I had such a good loadout too, I felt like. Oh my god, I still need 8 keys. 170.
No way. Alright, I'm ready.
Are you really, Zag?
Special delivery for you back there. Pal, thanks again for that nectar bottle from before. Stuff just goes right through me like you won't believe. Though I hope you're not going around giving that stuff away to every bozo you know.
Every bozo.
Still, you worry something bad is going to happen if I express a bit of generosity from time to time through our somewhat illicit gift-giving custom around here.
No, I'm worried you'll be wasting your time. If you give that stuff away, don't expect to get anything back. Well, not after the first time, anyway. Usually. I'm just saying... Don't get your hopes up.
Maybe I just want to show thanks to my friends for its own sake.
Yeah, Skelly. Jeez.
Sure.
Hey, look at that. Another keepsake.
Ooh. When not empowered by a boon. I guess that would be good, like, if you're starting out. Ugh. Excuse me.
All set.
Let's unlock this thing.
Let's try it. Exogriff, the rail of adamant. Annihilate all who oppose me.
What'd you get? What'd you get? Oh, yeah.
Okay, it's a gun. Oh, I can set where it falls.
Have to rearm.
Okay.
Anyways.
I wonder if this is any good. Let's try it out.
I'm ready.
Yeah, arms collector. Like, how does this affect? Okay.
There, there, dearest. You'll tell me all your troubles just as soon as you arrive. So let's just get you out of there for now.
Yeah, get me out of here, Artemis. Oh. Yeah. No, not Artemis. Oh, it doesn't reach that far. Well, howdy doody. Well, that's lucky.
Once we become acquainted, son of Hades, I shall make myself quite clear in one respect. I fear I have a lack of patience for discussion. When visiting, please merely listen.
Merely listen, so it's just like when I get those messages from the Olympians. Wait, you did just prompt me, Master Chaos, didn't you? Or should I?
Oh.
I cannot offer you advice, but you were prompted, yes. You may speak freely, then or any time, despite my wishes that you not do so.
Just be quiet. I feel like this is the easiest.
Suspected you would choose the same.
Well, that's not very chaotic now, is it? Oh, the clears are so much slower with this.
Thank the gods.
Okay, it's much slower, but I have to be more calculated. I can't just be dashing around like I usually do. Oh yeah, I can't collect it. Mm. Money or life? Oh.
Master Chaos has evolved.
I'm not going to be able to buy anything from you. Oh, this is hard to use.
Let's see.
Nah. Okay, so the gun, I don't know, I'm not really feeling it. Oh, such a short range, too. Oh.
The rail grows stronger.
Yeah, that's what I want. Hello.
I trust the
Let's take this one since I've never taken it before. Nice of you to join us.
Oh god.
Rye Shiroma. Make me, Dad!
Then here we go. Don't come back.
This thing is hard to use!
You lived through all that.
There.
Unfortunately, yes. Where I now? Did. Wow, you're new here! Welcome to the... Oh god, my arm really freaking hurts. Welcome to the stream.
Time to pick sides.
Let's go with you.
Why, thank you.
Y'all are so fickle.
I hated her, I guess.
Oh, this gameplay is so much slower. I feel like the gun is kind of boring. Oh! Bruh!
A loving heart is a forgiving heart, don't you agree?
Yeah, yeah. Just give me your boon. Investment.
Back to dust.
Wasn't so bad. Pomegranate or life? Pomegranate. Oh, I didn't even use my cast. Let's buy something.
Charon's shop.
Hey, what's up? Oh, Titan's blood this time. Am I gonna make it?
I've come to offer my support.
Oh. Is this any use though? I feel like this isn't useful with my gun.
Thank you.
Let's go, I guess. This time. Oh god.
Electo.
You know what?
That is not the type of flattery I'm used
to. Never met a god that bleeds like you. Red. Like a worthless mortal. Come on, let's bleed you dry.
That was easier with the gun.
She won't like this. Did Exegriff just shudder?
That was strangely easier with the gun than with the spear.
You're not permitted to leave, Tartarus.
Off to Asphodel.
Well, I get to do what I want, Dad.
Which one?
Okay, I shall hydrate. I finally fixed up the chat points. I kind of just left it alone for like 3 weeks. I wasn't really sure what to do with it. I know. But then a lot of them are just set up with Twitch. So it's like stretch, hydrate, highlight your chat, other stuff. But I figure later on, maybe I can put more stuff. Well, obviously I'm gonna put more stuff later on, but just haven't decided what to put just yet. I think this will be my last run for tonight. See how far I can get with the gun, and then I'm gonna call it. I still wanna see you! I don't know if I can see you though, it's already kinda late. But I'd like to see you. What do I got right now?
Oh. Closer to the surface.
You can see me here. Oh, I gotta do it with each weapon? That's rough.
Asphodel.
We were supposed to get rabbit tea. Jump around.
Place is crawling with these.
I'm not a big fan of the gun.
Onward.
Oh, I can give it to her.
From within a humble residence in Asphodel reverberates the golden-sounding voice of Lorne Eurydice, who once attempted to escape the underworld and failed utterly. But
you watch yourself, old man. Eurydice, thank you for making me feel welcome in your pleasant home. Can't say the same for most places I've been lately. I have a small gift I wanted you to...
Oh, that's awful sweet of you, your royal majesty. Bringing me fresh ingredients like this. Know what? Here's something for you too. Help keep you safe out there.
Thanks so much.
Ooh.
You must be hungry, hun. That one's on me.
Wow, that's good.
Yeah. Let's see how far I can get with the guns.
Bye now.
Careful, hon.
Part of me doesn't want to get that far.
Come on, you.
Because I want to stop playing. It's getting hot now. I'm still in my work clothes.
These witches again.
Deflect is so powerful. To get far, and yet here I am getting far.
Don't come back. Keep them coming.
Oh, I still have 2 life.
Took me right up.
Key. Gems.
Whatever, let's try it.
Who dares?
Me, I dare. I don't even know how to set up with that for that would be. What is the setup for Pogo? How would we set that up? I mean, technically we could. I need a capture card if we're gonna stream Monster Hunter Rise. Ooh. We haven't even ordered it yet. We need to order it soon. Yeah, give me that key.
Spend it all in one place, mate.
Do I even have anything? Ooh.
More bloodshed then.
Oh, guess you don't want to talk. Ooh, diamond! Shit, that means I really do have to.
Me and I shall have your head.
He's gonna touch me.
Gonna beat you?
Should have found me something good back home.
Thanks, babe. It's like the times when I don't want to do well, I do kind of well, and then now I have to keep playing even though I want to stop playing. Makes no sense. Make it make sense.
Enough of this place.
Ugh.
Good.
Oh, my arm.
Another day or night in paradise.
Let's see how far I get.
Thank you. Done and done.
I'm getting farther than I wanted to get. That's so silly.
Come on in. Come on out.
Okay, I've learned my lesson. Not to touch these. Oh, I was supposed to have learned my lesson.
So then, if he's looking out for me.
Side hustle. That's what I need. How did you even hit me? I'm like all the way over here.
Strength. Sharpen my senses.
Stuff's not even that good.
Let's pay Chaos a visit then. Where am I? In the name of Hades.
Is not.
You have oh. The champion, the king. Let us see if you are fit to face him.
Again?
You mean face both of you together, which doesn't seem particularly fair.
Yeah, it's not.
Life isn't.
Shut up.
Watch yourself.
Chance.
All challengers are worthy.
Ooh, finally. I just wanted it to be over.
Ah, the dreaded Minotaur.
Wow.
No. Hey, Achilles. My father's hall back there. I don't suppose you'll let me have myself a look. Lots for me to...
You know I'd do just about anything to aid you, lad. But my ability to do so hinges on me sticking to my post. Though if I do catch wind of anything back there...
Understood, sir. Do, sir, please. There's no need to apologize.
Who have I not given to yet? Achilles, Orpheus... Thanatos.
It is plain to me that you are helping him, in spite of my insistence you do not. What do you expect that I should do about this, Nyx? What would you do in my position? Deception.
Hades, my relationship with him remains unchanged. It is the very same relationship from when you first requested I take care of him. He has my full support and always shall. You must know this. He wishes now to leave. I shall make no attempt to stop him.
What good is any one of you? He's not even your son, and yet you coddle him.
They're at it again.
Hello.
Because of me.
Oh, hello, Zagreus. You look a little down, and so I was just wondering, would you perchance fancy a song right now?
How about the lament? You used to play that one a lot.
Oh, fancy that one, do you? Alas.
Thanks, I guess. Not very helpful, Orpheus.
That's
yeah!
I positively
give me a
cannot
fishing
wait
rod.
To see what sorts of foul creatures I'll dredge up with this.
Oh my goodness. Let me just do this and then I'm gonna...
Pleasure doing business with you, Fates.
Yeah, I can do that. Done that. Ooh, I can unlock stuff now. Make me move my arm, even though it's so painful. Yes, this is the e-girl stream. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome to my stream. Boobies only go to subscribers.
I'm hereby authorizing this expenditure. And I look forward to seeing the result.
Yeah, really.
Of all the things you think that takes priority.
Oh my goodness.
See you, Mira.
Might want to check your stash of weapons over there.
What in blazes?
Ooh.
Exegriff, you're telling me your secrets.
Oops. What did I get? This one. Wow, this is useful. Okay.
Mouth on the twin fists. Let's say we crack some skulls. Could use the fists.
Raging rush. Yes. Yes. Yes.
The aspect of Achilles himself.
Ooh.
What can I see? Never been stabbed quite like that.
Ooh.
So the strangest thing happened while you were out, boyo. One of your weapon holder things back there.
Calm down, Skelly. I'm sure whatever it is perfectly normal for a legendary semi-sentient titan-slaying weapon from the dawn of time.
That's just it. Those weapons of yours, they have seen some real business, pal. You're giving them a real workout, so maybe they're starting to like you or something. Loosening up a bit, you know, like you and me.
That's an imaginative theory, mate.
Whoa.
Oh, it looks different. Yes, clearly, I would have to be Morgan Freeman. There's no other voice actor who could give the full performance that would be for me. Ah, he comes back to life. He's fine. Eh, he's fine. Don't worry about him. See, he's back. He likes it. Kelly, no.
Miss me, boyo.
Stygius, blade of the underworld, I need your strength. What infernal forge created you?
Okay, I get it. Well, I'm gonna call it. I'm tired. I'm tired. My arm hurts. I still have to eat dinner. So, I'm gonna call it a night. It's 9 o'clock. Thanks for watching. Well, I'll try streaming a little later so that you can jump in next time. Thanks, Khan. I'll see you next time. Bye, everybody.